unsere Vision heißt eine Welt ohne fossile Brennstoffe. Unsere Mission heißt Solar on every vehicle.
It was a really exciting world for me yesterday. Not only did we show our community the Sion, the validation vehicle, in its production design, but we were also showcasing the public and our community our solar Buskit. It's really exciting because this is the product that I'm working with and product owner of, and really cool to share that with our community who's been following our development with the car and now showing also what else we can do with solar technology. The solar Buskit is a retrofit solar solution, especially customized for the 12-meter city buses, and it's customized for the bus fleet operators who are looking to save diesel, cut CO2 emissions and meet their sustainability targets.
Das Spannende ist eigentlich, wir haben heute noch ca. 70% an Verkauf von Dieselbussen.
And they have quite a long lifetime, so more than 10 years here in Europe. And that means that we will still see a lot of diesel buses on the road for the next at least 10 years. Therefore, we saw an opportunity to start standardizing and launching this product where we can really cut emissions already today.
Das ist eigentlich das erste Mal, dass wir von der Prototypenphase in eine skalierbare Produktphase gehen. Das heißt, wir werden auf 12-Meter Bussen, innerstädtischen Bussen, werden wir unser Produkt installieren. Das ist einmal auf dem Mercedes Citaro und dem MAN Line City.
Each bus per year could save up to 1500 liters of diesel.
Und bis zu 4 Tonnen CO2 pro Jahr pro Fahrzeug.
And that is with about 1.4 kilowatt peak solar installed on the roof of these buses. The solar Buskit includes semi-flexible solar modules installed on the roof of the diesel bus, about 8 square meters. It also comes with a charge controller, so our own MCU, and then as well cabling. So the bus already has a 24-volt battery that is powering subsystems such as heating, ventilation and air conditioning. And with this we can power the solar energy from the panels of the roof into the battery. And then on top we also include telematics, so we can track the solar energy yield and we can share that with the bus fleet operators so they can see how much energy they're getting out. And on top we also offer an installation services.
Unser Sono Solarbereich ist ja klassischerweise eigentlich auf den B2B Bereich fokussiert. Aber nichtsdestotrotz, du als Community Mitglied kannst uns helfen, uns einmal mit Städten, mit Kommunen, mit Entscheidungsträgern, sowohl im Flottenbereich eben als auch auf politischer Ebene in Kontakt zu bringen und uns so zu helfen, Solar on every vehicle zu bringen, in dem Bereich natürlich auf jeden Dieselbus, um CO2 gemeinsam mit uns einzusparen.